I did kind of construct it with the music in mind, but I kind of sing, so I'm making it dry. But I'll kind of read it with a bit of a melody, maybe. Again. Right. I was brought up with the Doric, the language of my home, with words that are in English, fit like and if you can. I thought I'd bespoke it, until I gied a wah, fit fun I had with other folk, it had that at all. fit like men, and far's it at your fae. I mean, how are you doing, and where is it that you stay? And far did you get yoked, I mean, what do you do? Mithy I should came in, ye've nae Doric in you. I've travelled a' about the place, in far exotic lands, and wee my eye hae Doric, foreign to maist man. They've nae thought fit I'm saying, before they understand, that I am speaking Doric, the language of my land. I found myself in company, a lords and ladies tea, they thought that I was funny, a curiosity. I'd speak a wah and tell a tale, wee confusion on their face. Good God, man, that's not English, repeat that with good grace. For I gied a wah fae hame, a thought that come to me, was fit wide as nae to understand onything I say. I'm nae mean foreign money, I'm Scottish through and through, and if you dinna get this song, there's nae Doric in you. That poem came about when I was 15, well, just about 16 when I left Banff, and I started an apprenticeship as a deer stalker in Glenfeshie. And the folk I was going out stalking me every day, whiz lords and ladies and that kind of type person, and I found myself having to learn better English, because I had no idea if I was saying half a thing.